everyone. It's Milki here from the Halton Hills Public Library. Thanks for joining me today for our very first STEAM Sunday program. STEAM, for those who don't know, is an approach to learning that incorporates science, technology, engineering, the arts, and math. So for this video and upcoming videos, I'll be sharing a fun and easy STEAM-related activity or experiment that you can do at home with family and friends. The experiment I'll be demonstrating today can be done by anyone. Of course, younger kids will require adult supervision. Are you ready? Here we go. So today we're going to explore how water and oil react together. The materials you'll need are an oil. Today I'll be using canola oil, but you could use other food oils like vegetable oil. Next we have our liquid food coloring. And then a glass cup and a glass container filled with cold water and a plastic or wooden kitchen utensil for stirring. All right, so the first step is to pour the oil into the glass cup. Next, we're going to add some food coloring. Right, I'm gonna add some other colors as well. Green, it's pretty cool. All right, and now we're gonna stir. Stir as fast as you can. Let's take a closer look. As you can see, the oil and liquid food coloring do not mix together, creating what is known as an emulsion. Pretty cool, right? Next, we're going to pour the oil and dye into the glass cup filled with cold water.
Take a look. The water and oil remain separate. A bit longer and something interesting will happen. Look, the dye droplets are dissolving in the water. Wow, that's so cool. It sort of looks like rain.
So, with our experiment, we can conclude that water and oil, when mixed together, remain separate. But why is that, you ask? Well, water molecules are more attracted to each other than to oil molecules, and oil is less dense than water. Isn't that interesting? I think so. Well, I hope you enjoyed this experiment as much as I did. Thanks for joining me today, everyone, and until next time, goodbye.